Hi, you've reached the Shell residence. Today is Tuesday, September 11th.
Listen to me, I'm gonna be home in about 20 minutes.
No, you listen to me. We broke a window to let in some air. Now I'm gonna be okay.
The building and there was smoke everywhere. They're trying to save the
Where are you?
I'm on the 106th floor.
An American Airlines plane was hijacked.
Thomas, you listen to me and you come home.
I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna try to call you again in a few minutes.
Please just stay talking to me. Do not walk out of this room.
What if I die tomorrow?
You're not going to die tomorrow.
Dad didn't think he was gonna die tomorrow either.
It's not gonna happen to you.
How do you know it's going to happen? You don't know anything. You buried an empty box.
That's not the point. His memory is there.
It's exactly the point. Dad was just cells. And now they're on rooftops. And the river.
Oscar.
And the lungs of millions of people around New York who breathe them every time they breathe.
That's not how it works.
How do you know how it works? You don't know anything about atoms or molecules. He might even be part of the dog shit in Central Park.
That is enough. Stop it.
Excuse me, dog feces.
Stop it.
But it's the truth. Why can't I say the truth?
Stop it.
Just because Dad died doesn't mean you can be logical. It has to make sense.
Not everything makes sense, Oscar.
It has to make sense.
There's not an answer for everything.
You're just stupid. It's completely nonsensical. It's just a box. An empty box.
I know it's an empty box. I know this. But I did it for me, and I did it for you so we could at least try and say goodbye to him. Because he's gone, Oscar. He's gone, and he's not coming back. Never. I don't know why a man flew a plane into a building. I don't know why my husband is dead. But no matter how you try, Oscar, it's never going to make sense because it doesn't. It doesn't make sense.
Era arrivato il momento. Dovevo decidere, spostare il peso dal piede ancorato all'estremità dell'edificio al piede ancorato al cavo. Probabilmente, non so, probabilmente salire su quel cavo avrebbe significato la fine della mia vita, ma d'altra parte era una cosa a cui non potevo resistere e non ho fatto alcun sforzo per resisterle. Il cavo mi chiamava.